big Pinocchio shop, all wooden toys. Isn't it cute? Very organic toys, all made of wood. That's a new bar over there. They didn't used to have that. Cute, huh? This kind of place. I'm going to. There it is. I haven't come here for so long time. I used to come here so regularly. But now, it's a nice building. It's an insurance company. Many more times. since I had to go to the post office, so it's done. Now I'm free and I'm on my way home, but I might as well show you some of the nice buildings here. Okay, some cafe and shops are still closed, you see? Traditionally, the Milanese, including Pietro and me, we would come here to buy the ravioli or what's the other one? Tortellini for Christmas. To make for Christmas or New Year? I forgot now. So it's very traditional to come here. Okay. Peck, it's called Peck in Milan. I like this little short road. Okay. Some of the shops are still closed also here. Typically, I'm hugging each other. Okay. Ah, the patisserie here is open. It's good here. But I'm not hungry. I don't feel like eating anything or drinking anything. So let me just find another tram that would take me to the bus that takes me to my place. Okay, these are all the old jewelry. Oh, I mean, this is an old store for jewelry. If anybody wants to buy jewelry from here, let me know. You can ask from me. I think some of them are, I think, used watches. There you can see some Rolex there. No, vintage Rolex. Jade. Corals again. Just go home. I don't like to eat by myself, that's why I think I'm gonna just go home. I don't like to eat by myself without company. Besides, this is the tourist area anyway. Over there. That one is going there, so I have to go. Number 12, number 19, it's from Milan, okay? Sightseeing of Milan a little bit by foot.